Alright, what's up guys? We're gonna play something a little bit different today. Before we start any other game, I got the graphics on best thing, but before we start any other game, we're gonna play this game. It's a short indie horror game called Groundskeeper. It'll probably take one or two games, but I've never played it, so I don't know what to expect. It's like a 40, 30 minute long game. Little screen. Can't skip that. Actually, before I continue the game, I'm going to turn up the volume because this isn't like Duke Nukem or the Yes, I started recording it, but I thought I might lose this one first.
I never thought this would happen to me. Here I am.
Oh.
Alone. Afraid. I have to find a way out of here.
Wow, the sensitivity is insane. I think I'm gonna turn that down just a little bit. Just a tad. So that's the pause screen. Okay. I think I then sensitivity. So we were in a plane crash. Well, I can tell you one thing, this cockpit has no windows. That's obviously why they crashed. Anything else I can think of about the crash? This is made in Unity, by the way. So, let's follow the path. No sprint from this cell. What? Huh? That just picks something up. Why is there distorted audio from the screen? Lovely. Go in the woods. Anything in the woods? Anything in the woods? Anything in the woods? Well, kind of baffled here as to what the hell this is. Infinite maze, trees. What happens if we go this way? Oh, we are genius. This is so ridiculously long. You know what? Just because of the volume issues. I'll turn up to about 21. I don't want to get irate. Does this trail ever end? Is the game broken? What's going on here? What's this? Can we not go here? I found a castle. How long have we been walking for? I mean, seriously. We've been walking for like 5 minutes. Okay. Castle will open. And we're still walking. I think this should win the award for best fitness game of the year. Because this is a horror game, by the way, and I'm not seeing anything that points towards. Ooh, this is scary. All I see is long trails of nothing. Anyway. What? If only I could sprint. Huh? Wait, what? Studworth Manor. Huh. It says stud. Huh. Says stud. You see that? It says stud. I got a stud. Huh. It says Smoker's Lodge, Stud North Well. A landmark and a freaking well. Vulcan's Lodge, let's see if that applies. Locked door. Should have expected that one. It's a horror game after all. Vulcan's Lodge is thought. Is there any? Seriously? Okay, obviously don't go down there yet. So no lodge. Back here. Another sign. Glitch Cabin. Glitch Cabin. Oh, that's just freaking creepy. What do we got here? Man in half. midget under big man. And didn't find him. Yep. Oh, the door creaks. What a nice touch. Ooh, I like that. It's very, very artistic. But is that Matilda? Oh my god. It just looks like Ezio from Assassin's Creed grew up and became like god or something. Locked. Oh, where'd you go, buddy? Wow, he is so good at that. That was like the weakest jump scare I've ever seen. Can't you just take the axe? Oh, text.
Leave me alone. Stay away from me. Somebody please save me. There is no hope.
I just want to get out of here, dude. Ooh. Liking some of these paintings. Forgot, I gotta, like, look on the floor for crap. Since it is made in Unity, I got to look on the ground. I mean, look in the toilets for things, so if there's a toilet, I have to look on the ground. Star's been burst off. Jack in the Box and Abraham Lincoln's head on it. That is very creepy and weird. Why would you even want that? Picture, apparently you like to buy duplicates. Seriously? Everything's locked. Okay, crouch. C is not crouch either. So it just unlocked, or you magically teleported the key to the store it was supposed to, and you can't even remember which one. Too many janitors, sir. Surely people aren't coming by here on time. It's a telephone. sis.
My name is Jeremy Klitsch. Today is November 17th, 2007, and there are some strange things happening around here. My neighbor's groundskeeper has been wandering and yelling on my property late at night. I don't know why I'm even recording this. I guess he's just really starting to get to me. I've tried to talk with the Studworths, but he always tells me they're out of time. I don't know what's going on here, but I don't like it.
Well, you seem to have a, you live out in the middle of nowhere on private property, so you're obligated to blow his balls off with your whatever gun you have. That's what I would do. That would solve it. But unfortunately, these people don't understand. So... that was the only point of that room. Fantastic. Did that unlock a door? What? This music is gonna make me lose my mind. It is so terrible. Oh my god. Okay, that one got me. That one got me. That one got me. Nothing will be as bad as the Resident Evil 7 stairwell screen, but that made me jump. It made me jump. More creepy pictures. Alright, looking normal.
I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do.
Kill me, kill me. The souls have time for me.
I don't know what to do.
Time.
These may be my last words. Whoever's listening to this, get out now.
You just sound like a pussy. You could possibly fight him off, but you're just gonna sit there. I don't know what to do. But instead, you just sit there and do that when you could be fighting him off. Because to me, his character design is like that. Anybody remember Mad, the white and the black spy? Looks like the white spy. Oh my gosh, these pictures are so good. Leave. Okay. sounded? Oh, don't tell me that's gonna replace the music. It sounded like he was got a new guitar and he was just scraping the pick on the chords. Making god-awful music. I wanna find out what's in here. Just an ugly ass painting. Bathroom. What's this? Ow. I wanna believe. Get out, save yourself. Alright. But our main character doesn't want to do that. He wants to figure out the mysteries behind the rat creature looking thing. Mysteries of the unknown. Okay. Oh crap, I just said that. Right. Yeah, that just happened. Oh, we can record for more. Oh. Glitch cat. So. The castle was farther up. And the lodge was closer, so I'm gonna try out the lodge. Because I think I'm getting patterned. So, yeah, but there's two things. I'm gonna try the lodge. Might not, but then again, it might be the other way. Saying. Now the lodge is open. Did something happen? I think I missed it.
I feel so alone. I haven't seen the Stutterers in days, and my friend Jeremy Clutch disappeared last night. I went over to his house, and as I was approaching, I noticed the Stutterers' groundskeeper scurrying through the trees. As I entered his house, I was surprised at how much of a mess it was. I then heard someone bumping around in the other room, and I ran home as fast as I could and locked all my doors. Call me paranoid? But there's definitely something wrong here.
This door won't open. Oh, that's because that goes back out. Red Room of Death. He looked like he had to take a crap. I'm not joking. He looked like his pants were sagging a little bit, and he was running towards the bathroom. I must say. Not the most effective killer, stay out of Studworth. Studworth. Less.
He's been standing in my front yard for the past hour, watching. Wait, he's not there anymore. Hey, what are you doing there?
So what, Okay, that one didn't get me. Fantastic. Seriously? That was the whole thing? That house is a lot bigger than it looks like. Well, I've had enough. I'm probably gonna record one more video and then we're done. So remember to leave a comment, like, and subscribe, and we'll be back here with the last part of Groundskeeper.